Hello, I'm CG Yan. This is a quick video to show how to use knife tool in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use a default cube. Select the default cube and then go to edit mode, closer to it, and then we can use knife tool. We can find knife tool in toolbar here, or we can use shortcut K to use knife tool. I press K, so we can select the cutting point in green color. We can click to add the cutting point. If we double click, we can close the cutting edge. If we want to apply it, we can press enter or spacebar. I press enter. I undo it by control Z. I add the cutting point again. Now we can see that the points are added. If we want to cancel it, we can press control Z to undo it, or we can press escape to cancel it. Next, I press K again. Actually, if we move the cursor to the vertex, we can snap to vertex. If we move along the edge, we can snap to edges. If we press shift, we can snap to midpoint of edges. Now I click to add one pawn and add another pawn and add the third pawn. Next, we can rotate. We can double click to close the cutting edge and then press enter to apply it. Alternative, we can use the knife tool again, and then we can click and drag to add pawn, and then press enter to apply it. I do it again. I press K and click and drag to add the pawn, and press enter to apply it. Next, if you want to cut through the object, for example, I change this angle and then press K and C and click and click again. We can find the cutting edge. I cut through the object and then press enter to apply it. Actually, we can find more options to using knife tool. For example, I press K, we can use XYZ to cutting along XYZ axis. Or we can press A, we can cut in specific angle. So this is how we can use knife tool in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yan. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.